The band's encore at the Cotter Barron Amphitheater following this message.